Hey, good morning, SIS. Show me your paws. It's Friday, May 21st. Today's a black schedule day. Good morning, Ms. Barton.
Good morning, Mr. Brown.
Made it through another week.
We did. Okay, band and choir kids, how'd it go?
Yeah, I'm anxious to hear.
Me too, and I'm sure it went fabulous.
Mr. Smith, he held up some ones.
He did?
So I'm thinking they did pretty good. So hope you all had a great day
yesterday.
Yes. Okay, today is our last Friday of the year, Ms. Barton.
I know, I can't believe it.
It's also invitation day for the awards assemblies that are next Wednesday. Sixth grade will be at 8:15, fifth grade at 10 o'clock. We'll be handing out invitations. Some of you will get orange ones. Some of you will get blue ones. So be looking for those. Ninth period today.
Yes, ninth period. Okay, next week we have our Chromebook check-in, and also you need to bring the checklist with you Monday morning. You're going to turn your Chromebook in to your first period teacher with the checklist.
And the charger.
The charger.
Plugged in.
Correct.
Okay.
And the hotspots.
If you have a hotspot.
Again, bring those back Monday. You turn them in to your first period teacher. Okay, our day of awesomeness is next Tuesday, the 25th, so that'll be fun. Then we have the awards assemblies, the 26th, and the report cards, and the last day goodbyes on Thursday, the 27th.
Yep.
So, next week, wrapping it up.
It's going to go fast, too. Okay, let's talk paws. Our daily paws drawing winners are Alex, born March the 9th, and Allie, born September 28th. Y'all come on down today.
Okay, we have several birthdays today and over the weekend. So, Miss Bella, who is in Miss Newman's class, Ariana, who is in Miss Tompsky's class, Kaylee, who is in Leiniger, Kennedy, who is in Wells, and Abigail, who is in Newman also. So happy birthday.
Y'all have good ones. Okay. Y'all know we're down to 4 days after today. And you know, Miss Barton, all things considered, we've had a pretty healthy
year. We really have. I mean, y'all have done fabulous.
You know, there's schools, they haven't even gone to school all year.
Isn't that crazy?
And we're about to wrap one up.
We are.
So, good job. Thank you for keeping your hands to yourself and your feet to yourself
and
all that other stuff.
And thank you for continuing to do what your teachers ask you to do the first time.
That certainly makes life better.
It does.
Okay, happy last Friday of school year. Hey guys, y'all get your ceiling tiles turned in too.
Yes. Okay, everyone have a great day and great weekend.
Don't forget this. Monday, we're handing these guys out.
Ninth period.
Yearbook day
is
Monday. Probably some signings on Tuesday, maybe sometime for that. Is that it?
Oh, did they think that we forgot?
Oh, I bet they did. Okay.
Did y'all think that we forgot the winner of the Switch?
All right,
are you ready for
it's
this?
It's Switch time. Here
it
we go.
It is.
Who is the winner?
Wyatt. If your name is Wyatt, who was born March 22nd.
All right.
Wyatt W.
I hear Wyatt is the legend.
The legend.
That's what I hear.
Wyatt, you just won a Switch.
Okay,
that's awesome.
Y'all have a great day.
All right. See you Monday.